So one person earned 10,000, 10% of this over 3 years, that would be 30% of this, $3,000. The second person spent, rather invested 10,000 at 10% compound interest. So 10,000 into 1 plus 10 upon 100, that's 1.1 raised to power 3 minus 10,000. 1.1 cube would be 1.331. So 10,000 into 1.331 minus 1. So 0.331 into 10,000, that is $3,310. 3,000 in simple interest, 3310 in compound, the difference is 310.